There's so much. There's so much to look forward to, and when I sit here and start to dwell about, you know, what is, there's going to be so much to look forward to, I just let it go, and
yeah.
And I can't wait to just blindly kind of go into it. And that's when you have the best time. But I mean, the people I'm working with, I mean, I can't wait to do that. I'm sure I'm going to have a lot of moments that you just kind of explained of just a little bit dreamy for me.
Did you talk to Fassbender since this?
I haven't spoken to Fassbender or Nicholas Holt or Ty Sheridan, who right. Those three I know kind of well. And yeah, that'll be really nice to be able to work with someone I've worked with in the past. But also this character, just ironically enough, his state of mind and his intention in life, it's all very close to mine. And he's a very truthful, grounded person, even though he is a superhero. So yeah. I can't wait to kind of express that connection there.
He's kind of a gypsy from the
yeah,
comics,
exactly,
right?
Which is basically my life, just flying around, running everywhere.
Right.
Except I'm not really a hero.
No acting required. A little makeup,
but,
maybe.
Yeah, I can't really wait. I've seen the makeup and I've seen costumes and. I'm just zipping my mouth and I can't wait for it all to happen.
We're not going to get you fired from either of these potential jobs, don't worry.